Okay, so this video needs just a bit of explanation before you go into it, so you get why that's on my channel. I apologize for this massive thing on my face. It's a spider bite, is what it is, and I just get crazy allergic reactions to spider bites. I don't know why, I just do. I already tested myself for being Spider-Man, and, no, didn't work. Found out that I can be Spider-Man until I get close to the ground, and then, no, not so much. But this video is a little bit more artsy, and a bit of explanation is every time I go to a new city, I obviously film a Vimeo video. But Vimeo has recently taken a big backseat to YouTube because I love making YouTube videos way more than I love making Vimeo videos. Decided to merge those accounts, the Vimeo account and the YouTube account, so now it's just YouTube. I think videos will go up on Vimeo anyway, just to, you know, try and get those out there and get people to watch me more, you know, outsource myself. This is a video that I filmed in Berlin for Vimeo, so that's why it's a music video, basically. It's more artsy, it's more, it's nice, and I really like it, and I re-edited it, so it's not the same as the version that's on Vimeo right now, if you've seen that, but I re-edited it, recolor corrected, redid all that, so I feel good about it, and I wanted to put it up and see what you guys think. Should I do more of these, or should I just leave Vimeo to Vimeo and leave YouTube to YouTube? So, Das ist Berlin.